Bagels is a really cool place. It's been a year almost to the date since we've been here. But we're happy to be back. We got lots of cool stuff happening to us. Our girls' rock camp is this week. I'm a volunteer for it's a camp for a week, and girls come in ages 10 to 16, and some of them never played an instrument before, and they come in and they write a song, an original song by themselves, and then they perform it live at the McGlowan Theater in Spirit Square on Saturday. So if y'all want to come out and see a miracle happen, come out to Blumenthal Saturday for the Girls Rock. Go to girlsrockcharlotte.org and check it out. It's a beautiful thing. And if you got kids, you musically inclined or not, it's a beautiful thing to have them in. They teach them so many more things than just music. It's about helping young women find their voice, finding their own power within themselves, using their voice and music, which is so healing and universal. I'm going to play you one of my original songs. This one's called Make You Mine.